Ball tonight, Dartmouth hosting Brown, a doubleheader. This afternoon, bottom six, Jeff Keller drives one back up the middle. Enos Cobble comes around to score. Dartmouth out to a big lead, 8-1. In the top of the ninth, Brown's going to cut into it a bit. Cody Slaughter turns on that one. A two-run shot over the left field wall. Too little, too late, though. Dartmouth wins the nightcap 11-3. They won the first game 7-3. On the day, Joe Sclafani reached base 8 times for the Big Green. That is a good day.